I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Thank you. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction Boss, arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Target's dead.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Yeah.
Caution.
You're heading outside the mission area.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
Immediate removal.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years.
Hey.